as we look towards third quarter revenues, we see that...
Hello?
Tony Jones!